Well, right here is my mouth after he was bit. See if I can get a picture of it. And right there is where he got bit, and I had to seal it. So, he's doing much better. He's moving really well and everything. Oh, there's an update.